How you felt when he passed away?
Oh man, that was my man. You know, he was real tight, real close, man. You know what I'm saying? When he passed away, he messed up. I was kind of shocked because I had some things to work with him.
Okay.
And he had called me. And he was like, yo, man, I'll never forget this story, man. This is the true story, man. And I got my shit. I'm in Temple College. And he called me, like, yo, he misses, man. So I want you to wire up, man. I said, I ain't going anywhere. I'm sitting on my chip. All right, girl, you got me going to handle what you got to handle, man. I'll be right here, just call me, man. He said, no, come on, man. Well, I said, just call me, man. I'm chill. And then that's the window, man. I get a phone call saying he died in the car. And I said, damn, that's crazy. I would have been in the car, you know what I'm saying, really, but I'm feeling things happen, man. A lot of things happen.
So what was your relationship with Lit, and you know, how you felt when he passed away?